coming fall 2015. In a world where living spaces are in short supply, White Creek Apartments will prevail and provide. New legislation allowed Texas A&M to lease university land to private developers in order to construct several dorms that will house more than 4,000 students. In September of 2013, the university selected Balfour Beatty to design and construct a new White Creek apartment located on Texas A&M's West Campus. The initial estimated cost of the project was $200 million. The complex is 5 stories and includes a community lobby. The exterior of the building consists of brick, veneer, and stucco. Each brick was individually laid to create an aesthetically pleasing facade. The foundation consists of a system of piers. Trusses are also placed between the first and second floors to stabilize the superstructure. The framework is mainly wood light frame construction. Wood framing is beneficial to this project because it reduces the overall cost. The exterior walls of the complex have a 2-hour fire rating, while the interior walls have a 1-hour fire rating. The lobby is intended to be used as a common area for residents and community events. It includes rec rooms, a kitchen, and staff offices. Building 8 contains multiple room units ranging from 2 to 4 bedrooms, as well as a number of accessible units. There are 4 main unit layouts, which include A, B, C, and D. Units A, B, and C geared towards first-year undergraduates looking for convenience of on-campus dorm life with the benefit of apartment-type amenities, where all D units are reserved for resident advisors only. Every unit comes equipped with energy-efficient appliances and include a furnished kitchen, living room, bedroom, and washer and dryers. Each bedroom also includes a bed, nightstand, desk, dresser, and spacious closet. The apartments are set to open in fall of 2015.